904, it's an active morning in Sacramento. A crane at a Sacramento hospital is coming down. It's being dismantled as we speak. KCRA 3's Tisa Ordaz joins live from Sutter Medical Center with what it means for the hospital and people in the area. Good morning, Leticia.
Well, good morning. For the hospital and the community, it means progress in the area. But check out the men doing the work right now. About four of them are up 250 feet in the air. This is not a job for anyone who's afraid of heights. I understand that these guys are well prepared for this job, according to the crew manager out here. He says these guys are used to being up 500 feet in the air, but this crane has been here for more than 2 years, so it's time to come down. The construction is well underway here and just about ready to open up the new women's and children's facility. So that crane is being removed. It's not going to be an easy task this weekend. Dozens of construction crews are using a second crane to help take apart the tower crane.
It's a landmark. It's been here for so long, and people see the crane. But Sutter's moving ahead with the project, and so now it's time to move it out.
It's pretty seamless, you know, in terms of them shutting down streets and just having access around here. It hasn't been a problem at all.
And a lot of people, like photographer Michael across the street, says he's sad to see the crane go. He's used to seeing it when he rides his bike into town. Again, this crane is going to be taken apart piece by piece, so it's an intricate job. It's going to take several days to get it all done, but these crews say they are ready for this job. Reporting live here in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Leticia, thank you.